before I was adopted, I kind of felt alone.
I felt nervous that I wouldn't have a family.
And I didn't think I was going to get adopted because I knew I was getting older and older and older. I didn't think that was going to happen.
Every child deserves a safe, loving, and permanent home. Help the Dave Thomas Foundation for Adoption find homes for those waiting in foster care the longest. Learn more at DaveThomasFoundation.org.